Try not to get noticed this time.
Gotcha.
Oh shit.
I thought that was the first one.
I know, but I don't know where he is, but I can feel his footsteps and it's bothering me. Break my controller, I swear to God, maybe my controller.
I'm not gonna break your controller. Do you know how much these shits go through with people like rage quitting and shit? Like, I feel like these are like more, should be one step below a Nokia phone.
I don't think that he's right fucking here.
He's been right fucking here. He's killing bugs. As soon as you find another boss, let me know.
Well, I don't think he can fit in this one.
I can get that job.
Okay, so that bug's still dead.
Look at that, it's the fancy vibrator again.
Yeah. push, which is probably going to make a bit of noise. So I want you to come down here with me so we can push it twice as fast.
And it's probably going to make me come out of there too. And all these bugs are dead?
Yeah.
You're sure?
Positive. Just hug that wall. Be careful with that one. Okay, checkpoint. Because you came through with me. So now we'll know. Yeah, see, I needed your help.
That's amazing.
Seriously? Jesus, guy doesn't miss a beat.
He's gonna fucking see me. Oh wait, he's shifting me
back.
You think you're going, but we're not going that way, right?
Yeah, no? Definitely going this way.
Fuck me!
There's a box there. Oh. All right, okay.
Can you do this on your own?
I'd rather not.
You usually do it on your own, right? Or no, there's an NPC player that comes along, right?
You are the NPC player.
You just kill the bugs. Oh. Okay, so I'm going to figure out which boxes we can go into. Because it doesn't look like... Looks like it's just this one. So yeah, this is the only box that we can go into.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
This one has a prompt. This one has a prompt.
They all have prompts. But some are filled with garbage.
Oh.
This is the only one that doesn't have garbage in it, and you can tell because you see the little orange circle inside of it.
Gotcha.
Everything else, you get that gooey black shit.
This is how you see where they are. What they're doing.
You want to snipe them?
No!
Oh. Gun. Right. Cut them.
Yeah.
You have to pay for electricity, right?
Yeah. Why?
I don't use other people.
They're not gonna stay open very well. You gotta stay open? Cool.
Well, yeah, you pull and then you have to pull it to the side to lock it.
Oh, really? I never knew that.
Yeah, look. So if it's like here, it won't stop. If it's here, it won't stop. Like, you gotta pull it over to the side and then it locks it.
Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Learn something new every day.
About your own fucking house?
Yeah?
You dumbass. I'm gonna snipe them.
Don't.
I'm sorry. You got him. No, you don't.
All right, before he comes,
see this other one.
Mm-hmm. So that means we can't stay in here long.
Ah! We only get three shots. Yeah, the music changed.
Of course.
Alright, fuck it.
No. Be careful. Oh, turn around. Got it.
Alright, is that all?
Yeah, one more.
God. I always expect it to be an X smash. It's not. Oh no 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 no.
What?
There was a medallion right in there. Okay. Oh. Press very low. When you see something coming up in front of you, remember, hold it to slide longer. It didn't go through the whole thing that time.
Huh?
It didn't go through the whole cutscene that time.
Thank fucking God.
Alright, I'm just gonna... Watch
out!
Because, fuck it, we're gonna get this taken anyway, right? You hold X when you see that. Turn your camera.
I'm
go
trying!
Up.
It's not letting me turn my camera.
There's a ladder right there. Okay, you're good, never mind.
Fucking terrifying. I thought he was gonna come through the fucking wall, but he's gonna
I did too.
He's gonna find a way around. He's gonna find a way around. You're gonna step on that fucking ice and he's gonna find a way around.
We can't go anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Alright, so this is all cooperative. You saw people outside and you got freaked.
Yeah. This is all cooperative?
Yep.
Fuck me!
You gotta keep going.
I'm gonna give... Oh. What is
it? He's gonna go that way. Oh, get the keycard! He's a scratcher. Alright, you got it.
What do you think of that, sucker?
Wait, go back. I'm gonna give you those, now plant one.
How?
Hit up on your analog sticks.
Uh-huh.
You see, yeah, and then hit hold L2. Yep, and then go back. Start walking away. When I say so, detonate.
How?
Hold, press L2. And hit R2. Hold on, switch back to it. Make sure you're switched to it on the D-pad. Yeah. L2 nine. And you killed his boss, cool. It's even better.
Good shit.
Alright, let's go.
It can't be this easy.
It's not.
Beep! Yeah, no, I don't.
See how close that was?
Huh. Right, it's like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
Oh, Jesus, that used to be me.
What?
Sales rep that won't take no for an answer. I'm not kidding. I did door-to-door sales.
What, for Girl Scouts?
No. For clean energy.
What the fuck? Since wait, when was that?
It was just for 2 weeks, but I worked for this company called Inspire, and they, I'll do a little promotion for them and shit. So it's Inspire.com, helloinspire.com, and it allows you to switch your home to 100% wind power. Because it just you do some shit and then it tells the energy company to use your money to buy clean energy rather than getting dirty energy. Fuck me.
Come on. Maybe you can change something. Wait until the people are there. No, you gotta wait until the people. There we go. Yeah. Now to you. Oh, wait till the blue. Spin.
Are we about to kill him? Are you done with this guy or no?
No.
Fuck you.
We're expecting it to be R2 so much now. Now we're in R2.
Fuck me!
Ha! Alright, remember for SX? Switch hands real quick! Ben.
There
we go.
Yeah. Tell me this is
the dad. Yeah, the dad's dead. She said
we
that.
We did it. We beat him.
No, we didn't.
Just barely.
No, we didn't.
Nope.
Me no likey.
Is that the exit?
No.
Yeah.
Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time.
No!
The Olympics of bitch slaps.
No, that's like the triple
axle.
Yeah, the little triple spin shit. What did he say?
I missed it.
Oh, fuck her.
You know, those shots of yours packed one hell of a punch, lady.
So, you're Wesker Jr.
Wesker? You lost me.
Albert Wesker was a colossal imbecile. A fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Thank you. And that's that. See you guys the next time on Tama Maya versus the Bosses.